anywhere. Grandma's house. If we find people there, we can just kill them. But guess what we're having for dinner?
Trees, houses,
Josh, guess what we're having for dinner? Lasagna.
Hell yeah.
I love lasagna. I was just thinking about it earlier. About having it.
Yeah, lasagna is good.
Mm-hmm.
I call house. You can get all the rest.
I get everything besides house.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, everything at grandma's house.
Well, I know that.
I was about to say, you're not getting all my loot.
Oh, heck yeah. I'm already good.
What?
Got a pump and a blue burst. Just out of the container and... Just out of the container and the little edge thing over there. Imagine basketball
court.
Wait,
can I get this little hut next to my house?
Sure, but I'm gonna break everything. Hold on, I'm gonna let you know what's inside of it. Oh, it's just ammo.
So lucky.
Ooh, I can snipe.
Yo, can I have this? Wow, all I have is one pump. Or be prepared if I die. Oh, I want more loot, though. Oh, I guess we kind of do... Wait, are we in circle? Yeah, we have to stay here.
We could hide in this bush. I call this bush if we hide up on top of Grandma's house.
I got this bush, though. Do you want to hide somewhere else?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go hide somewhere else.
Bro, I see two bushes right next to each other.
You scared me, bro. You said, bro, I see, and then...
Look. They're right over here.
Can I get that bolt? Can I have that bolt?
Why?
Because I have a blue hunting
knife
that I don't want.
There's two pumps down here.
Can I have one?
Yes.
With its ammo.
Well, I already took its ammo.
Wait, how much ammo do you have?
25.
If you can give me... Oh, I have 20.
Yeah, no.
So do you want this blue bolt? I mean, this blue hunting rifle for that blue bolt? Oh, wrong thing.
Bro, look at these two bushes right next to each other.
Oh, bet.
But mine sucks. This one sucks. What about this one? This one's really good. Oh, bro, this is a god bush. You can't see
That's
shit.
Mine.
I'm the one that spotted this.
Can I show you something?
What? Watch.
You know the other bush they said was bad?
Mm-hmm.
I bet I can make it beast.
I could still kind of see you. See, I didn't even have to look down. I didn't even have to look down. We could both hide in this one.
I'm gonna go hide under this tree.
She's gotta hide the whole game until like the last five people.
Bro, mine is godly and it's under a tree. You know, we don't have to bush camp. We can go hide in the top of this little hut right here.
Mm-mm, no.
When I said Whiplash was out, like, how did you feel?
I thought you were lying.
And then when you saw it, how did you feel?
I was just happy.
You went straight to your dad. Dad, I have 10 bucks. Dang, bro, this spot right here is a beast. I looked down, though, just for extra. I don't have to if I don't want to.
But a circle means, or circles is honest. But I'm hungry. Can't wait till lasagna.
Same,
bro. Those tacos last night. Aw, oh, bro, this is so f***ing good.
That's so cheating. Oh, bro, you wanna know why we have to pull an all-nighter tonight?
Why?
Okay, so, you know how there's been this leaked game mode called Playground? Where you can 1v1 your friends and do, like, build battles and stuff?
Sure.
It's coming out tonight.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure. And, bro, you get to 1v1, like, so say I kill you, right?
Uh-huh.
Because there's team kill enabled, you'll respawn right away. And
okay.
They said that there's gonna be tons of llamas in it, in the game mode.
We're just trying it.
It's not very fun. But at least we get to talk, even though we could actually just walk. Or you could walk into this room, I could walk out of it. We could see each other. When he born, talkers become small. When I see him, let him get upset. Oh, I turn off set. Oh, I talked him the other day. Man, with the dog that born. Yeah, Cardi B, I'm back, bitches. I don't wanna hear, I'm acting different. Same lips that be talking about me, the same lips that be acting. And I hate hoes saying what they say they are, and they pussy think they catfish. Same hoes that was sending shots, they reaching out like they jacket. Why would I hop in some baby?
What?
Never mind. Bro, it just sounded like you were blasting into the mic.
Hey Josh, look at me. Can you see my bush?
Oh yeah. Should I destroy this train? We're in circle. No, I'm gonna destroy this train.
No. Don't.
Okay, I'm just gonna almost destroy it.
You
okay,
fucking idiot.
I didn't see the health. Bro, we need mats, bro. We could win.
I have 200. I have 300. Okay, chill.
Same. We could just hide like that. Or no, wait, I'm gonna do the worm. I'm hiding again.
Well, I'm gonna do a worm in it. You can't see me.
But it's loud. Hey, Ron. I just waved to you.
So far, we haven't seen any guards yet. First experience at bush camping.
Today, we are trying to hide in bushes and take the W.
Bush camping?
We are not wild bush campers, mate. But today, we are going to be the wild bush campers of South Africa. As you can see...
You sound like Trent Prey.
The whiplash is sitting in the bush. It is waiting for its prey to arrive.
Oh, bro, lasagna smells so good.
Check out the walkers. The lions are haunting us. Yo, Warren, I did that accent for an entire game once with a random. We took the win and I had 13 kills. And I killed an entire squad for last.
Okay.
I am not a wild lion yet. My. Wait, this is actually where I got the win.
Oh, there's a guy behind you.
There's two people here. Oh my god.
Don't move, don't move, don't move. They're omegas.
Is he standing here?
Nah. He left. You can't see him anymore.
Bro, oh my god, this is scary. One, I heard footsteps. Oh my god, my heart is beating so fast, bro. Usually I'm not one to bush cap, but today, did I talk to him with bush capping? Yo, what if we get circle?
If we do.
There's someone builds like a little hut around us. Like, and not even knowing.
We could break them down if they build really high.
I know, and they build really high, yeah, and then we can break them down.
Bro, that lasagna smells so good.
Yo, there's someone next to me.
Oh. Oh.
Please. He just walked by. He just walked by.
I know, I could see him. There's a guy out in the distance at north. North, 345. He's out there. He's breaking trees. They're building up. Can you see him? Over there, Josh?
Yeah, I think. Yeah, where the, yeah. Wait, there's someone right next to me again. Wait, no. He's at the little hut, I think.
We should have put traps in there.
No, there's an Omega by the hut. He's running in front of me. I want to snipe him, bro.
Should I?
If you want.
I've got a clean shot. I've got a clean shot.
Do it.
Wait, no. It wasn't clean enough. It wasn't clean enough. He didn't stand still long enough for me to land the headshot. Bro, there's so many guys over there. North, look at all that loot, and they're fighting right now. I could snipe one of them.
There's someone close to me again.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, shoot, there's guys all around me.
Yeah, there's guys over there, there's guys right there.
Oh my god, what? We got circle too.
Woo!
You just gotta stay here. Bro, you wanna know my loadout?
What?
Two green pops, five common bandages, and a blue bolt.
My loadout is That's two it. Green pumps, blue bursts, and blue hunting rifle.
I'm scared though. Okay, bush camping is not boring.
It's scary. There's people next to you.
There is.
He's running over to grab his loot. We could just destroy them right now. This is funny.
I'm keeping my head down. Wait, I think I hear someone. Dude, what is that music or something in the background?
Angel. It's Angel.
There's someone next to me.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see him.
Can you tell me, like, chill? Because I can barely hear anything.
Angel, Josh said turn it down.
Please.
Oh, you can hear it through the mic. He said he doesn't care. Oh, there's a guy into the cabin. He's walking past the cabin. It's scary.
Yo, he's just standing still. I could easily peek my head up and snipe him, bro. But I don't want to. Oh, he just went back in anyway. Bro.
What?
He's going to the launch pad.
What launch pad? Up there?
The launch pad in front of me. Dude, he's just standing there. Oh, he's hiding under it. Juan, do you see him?
No.
Right in front of me. There's these little walls, and he's under the launch pad.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah, he's...
A guy just fell down the mountain. A guy just fell down the mountain. He's running towards him. He's running towards him. Should I just snipe? Should I just snipe? I want
to
snipe one of them.
I'm going to go to the bathroom. I don't care. I need to go to the bathroom. You need to move anyway. But I'm going to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
I'm scared. I need to move. Help! Hurry up, Josh. We need to move somewhere. He's safe. He's in the storm eye. This is so scary. Josh, where do I go? I'm scared.
Well, I'm scared. Who are you?
Why are you? You're safe. I need to move.
Do you see everybody that's in front of me?
Oh, I have a clean shot on him. I have a clean shot. He fucking moved. He moved right last second. Right last second. Oh, I got him! Oh, fuck. Oh, I think he knows. He's going for the res. I think he knows. I popped up as his teammate was looking at me. I'm scared, Josh. Help. I'm scared. I think he saw me.
Try to move, like, with the storm. Oh, my God. I'm scared. Juan, try to move with the storm kind of around it. You see that patch of trees to your right?
Yeah.
If you can move over kind of that in that towards the way, like as the storm moves,
okay,
you'll probably be fine.
But I'm gonna try to. Bro, I just sniped him bad.
I know. I'm probably not gonna be in storm, but I am gonna try to make it back with you. But even. Even if we make it 6th place, that's just oh my god, are they even closer to me? Oh no, they're still there.
Josh, it's coming up on me really quick. It's coming up on me.
Like I said, okay, yeah, try to move with the storm right now.
No, not until it gets really close. It's not even close to touching me yet.
I think they see you. Oh, I know they don't.
I accidentally shot him with my burst. Oh, he sees me.
He does?
Yeah.
You got this one. Yo, just... Oh! Someone just got sniped and eliminated. Yo! People just blew above me. I mean, right next to me. Do you need help?
I knocked his teammate.
Did you finish him?
No, I did. I'm actually shitting my pants right now. I hunting rifled him, and then I shot him with my shotgun. I'm sniping at him. I almost got him. Juan, I'm gonna take the whole thing down. Come down. Come down. I'm gonna take it down. It's holding by two pieces.
Go, go, do it, do it, do it. Go, go, go. Now.
Break that one. Break that one. Break that one.
Go, get the next one. Get the next one.
He's coming down. It's coming down. It's coming. What? Break it. Break that one.
Is there another guy up there?
Look, it's right here. It's gonna break right here. It's breaking.
But is there another guy up there?
No.
There's two more guys.
I don't know.
No, I just got him.
Sadia, are you watching this?
Have you over here gold?
No, I won't take it. But I will take these because I might get a kill with them. Yo, we're about to kill.
Yo,
where are they?
They're solos.
I got him. Should I just go for the kill? Hold on. I'm gonna pump him. Wow! Let's get this dub, baby.
Yo, bush camping for life.
See, you guys are camping the whole time. That was funny.
We tried it for our first time and we did it.
Yeah,
that was lit.
First time, bro. Handshake.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait.
Oh, shit.